discovered the most power monsters in the woods. He was so intrigued by these machines that he traded for them and brought them back to the United States. After months of careful restoration, he put them on tour so that everyone could see these gigantic mechanical marvels. To demonstrate their awesome power without endangering anyone, he decided to have them eat and destroy junk cars. So now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, brace yourself for Megasaurus!
Break it in half now.
Yeah, looks like it.
Almost.